So one of the perks of this job, as far as I'm concerned, I really like to find new music, and I'm known for sight reading, so I like to find new music and be like, ooh, can I play this? And the one thing about this job that I find difficult is that I find so much music that I like, and not a lot of it is appropriate for church services, necessarily.
If it doesn't have words, it's all holy.
So this next song, like I said, I took Ken's I can play whatever I want in parts. So this next song is one that I've been wanting to play for a while now. And I really do love this song because it does such a wonderful job of fusing together different emotions and experiences that I think that everybody has kind of a commonality with. And one thing about church is that it's not really appropriate or good to listen to stuff that's like overly sad for the typical Sunday. I mean, like when you get to Lent and Holy Week, then maybe it's a little bit more appropriate. But generally, you don't want to hear some depressing piece on a regular Sunday. So I'm not saying this piece is depressing necessarily, but it does a really good job of sort of expressing sadness, but at the same time, it has such a hopefulness to it. And I think that's the real message behind this piece, is that even though if you experience deep sadness, there's always hope, and it will eventually be okay. So, peace. Thank you.